This is 11-5737. US Air Force MC-130J doing a low pass over Cambridge Airport. I guess it got out of the way because there was a private jet coming into land. This went out back up to Newmarket, turned around at that point, then came back from the north. It's just done that pass over Cambridge. And now it's going back again. It's been going round and round at Mildenhall today. It shows up on the radar site. There you go, so it's heading off northeast again. It's probably going to do another. Possibly touch and go at Cambridge in a little while.